Oh, so you went crazy, right?
Digga, shut up.
You like saw a blood code or some shit?
Leave him alone.
Cole's his own homie. He can speak for himself, Noodle.
Well, I mean, I'm not supposed to talk about it.
Ah,
it's okay.
Come on, bro. I got to know. You saw dudes killing folk, mixing the bloods?
Well, I mean, they never got far enough to mix the bloods.
Cole, do you want a drink? Okay, you want a drink?
What do you think was in it for the cult? It must have been good. Something worth killing for.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd have to be promised everything I've ever wanted. My dream life.
Yeah, but who could guarantee that?
Stop. You're making him uncomfortable.
There must be some sort of contract with the devil, right?
Yeah. Come on, see, money. Spill the beano.
Stop. Cole didn't come on this trip to talk about some blood cult or the devil's book. Could you please just change the subject and...
Jesus.
Lo siento, nudes.
Thank you.
Hey, muchas gracias por hablar español, Jimmy.
Just have fun.
How would you know that?
What?
The devil's book. You just said the devil's book.
What do you mean?
I never told you about the book.
Yes, Cole. You did. You told me that night.
Cole's going crazy.
Melanie.
You're being ridiculous.
How do you know about the book, Melanie?
Because I signed my name in it, Cole. I made the same deal.
You killed her.
I thought we were gonna wait to do this in the bathtub, not in my face.
Calm down. You guys knew she had to die so we could mix the bloods.
She had to die all over this carpet. Shag absorbs everything. My uncle's gonna kill me.
Oh, no, don't screw up. Don't screw up, dude. Dab. It's better.
Diego is not supposed to ask Cole a million fucking questions.
Don't judge me for my innate intellectual curiosity.
But Boom Mom's your friend.
Fuck Boom Boom. She made fun of my tragic hair loss.
Makes the blood of the sacrificed. The blood of the innocent.
That's how this works, Cole.
You're supposed to take your meds and drink a little wine and pass out so you can tap a vein.
But you didn't. So now we have to take your blood and then kill you. See, Cole? You're not crazy.
You guys are the same, Cole.